Hi you guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm back with a new reaction video, and I'm super excited about this one because one of you requested me to check this girl out from the previous Thai boxing video that I made. First time I checked it out, and let me see if I can find the comment. Actually, so someone said, as a Swede, you should totally check out Smilja Sundell. She's a female champ, and I think she's barely 18 years old. She was 17 when she got the belt. That is crazy. So yeah, as a Swede, I'm super excited to check her out. So I'm not gonna ramble or anything. Let's check this video out together. So the video that we're gonna check out now is called 17-year-old Muay Thai prodigy Smilja Sundell's insane debut. So
yeah, let's go. Look at the size of the arms. She's in blue. Diandra. Long reach on the Aussie. Goes straight up the center corridor. Good jabs early on, tucking the chin. Smilja goes body outside thigh and just loses her footing.
Haven't much, she's 17 jabs. Here.
I'm going to tell you a lot. Look at her sticking that out
there.
Beautiful use of the range and the reach from Sundell. Now they're tied up inside that clinch. Sundell's got good head control, and also she's got some powerful knees. Deandra Martin needs to deal with that jab.
Deandra's got to keep that right glove up. That's why. That left hook coming through. Already Deandra's been hurt.
I feel
here by the left hand of Smilja.
Yeah, those little gloves are a game changer, Michael. It's also the defense. It's when you have these little just balls of thunder just coming right at your face, and you're used to defending those big pillows of
gloves. She's gonna fight. The other one's holding more.
It's hard to deal with.
Smilja keeping busy in the clinch, working the knees. No knee guard put on here by Deandra. Now throws a knee of her own. The Aussie switches to the right leg.
Let's go.
And they break off.
Let's see Sundell go back to that jab. Start setting up some of those round kicks.
There you go.
Oh, right hand connected well for Smilja. Lots of clinching, full use of the Muay Thai rules thus far.
Crazy!
Good stiff left hand again from Smilja. Front kick from Deandra, takes a body shot, belly button through the back.
Stop this forward pressure. Look at Sundell just walking her down.
Catch and counter, perfectly legal under Muay Thai rules. The Aussie, as you said, needs to stop getting backed up here by the Swede. Jab two there.
There you go,
Smilja
the Swede, yes.
Nice high kick from Deandra.
Who's that?
Beautiful dunk there from the Aussie.
Let's go.
It's good for Miss Martin. She's more of that. She's a little more active.
Jab two, body shot from Smilja Sundell. Deandra's got to get the knees off. Head dangerously low.
Sundell's got a really strong clinch, and the way she's able to control, like
wow, the body takes a toll.
She locks up the arm,
isolates
it, boom, fires in the knee.
7, 8.
Up on the count of 7.
Continue. Good.
Justin Brown wipes off the gloves. Smilja gonna bounce on Deandra here. Deandra's gonna defend for the remainder of this round.
Rally over quantity.
30 seconds to go in this opening round. Count Deandra's down her feet. The elbows coming into play now from the Swede.
Deandra's trying to tie up the head there inside that clinch, but she's got to deal with the inside control that Sundell gets.
Right 15 through. More seconds to go here.
Crazy.
Deandra defending, gets out of the way. Smilja trying to finish her.
Oh my God.
Jab from the Swede. Left hook from the Aussie. Low check. Nice counter right hand from Deandra to end the round, but that was Smilja's round. That'll go 10-8 to the Swede.
Is it over?
Inside the Singapore Indoor Stadium, kickboxing coming your way later tonight, including Enrico Cal, Typhon Osgern in a dream.
What I meant with quality over quantity, like, because is she from Australia? This is Aussie, I think? But she got some bad hits to the face, but she took down Smilja a couple of times.
She's pulling your head in on the clinch, so you've got to lock back in just as tight. You've got to work your hands back in, or you've got to push the face to make space. The elbows are there on the...
Okay, they're just talking now. They got Spice Girls in the background. So I don't... Oh, let me see what they're talking about. In Swedish? She's happy! See the comparison here? She's just happy! She's a monster, she's an animal in a good way. Oh my god, she looked finished. She was losing her. Nah.
Keep her at bay.
Nah, she's crazy.
Elbows.
Like Coach Karen's advice to Miss Martin out there, she's got to try to deal with that clinch, especially the way that Sundell gets that inside control.
Oh,
big push kick.
Whoa.
Nice left hand again from Smiela. Snaps it out so quick, that jab and the hook. Good counter right there from Diandra.
She's got that classic Muay Thai push kick, and then she feints in, steps in with the jab.
Diandra's finding the range now with the right hand. She's caught her with two in the last 10 seconds. Spins her around. Can she work those elbows the corner spoke about? There's the elbows that Kieran Walsh wanted. Round kick from Diandra. Overhand left from Smiela. Now the clinch again. Can Diandra find another elbow?
See, this is where Smiela presents a lot of problems to Martin. It's that control she has inside the clinch. Look at the way she locks up that arm, and then she's able to isolate the other arm and then fire off those knees to the body and the head.
Look how high she's getting those knees to the head coming up over the right shoulder of Diandra Martin.
Stop!
Near the corner,
saying,
hold strong. Don't let her pull the head down.
Why didn't
you
stop it?
The hips back.
They just held it too long.
In the corner of Diandra. Because they know that her head was going precariously low in the clinch of the first round. Nice defense against the round kick. Diandra returns one.
She needs more of that. When Sundell comes forward, Martin needs to counter. She needs to strike. But Sundell needs to also create a little bit of space here.
You know, we saw a moment ago a heel kick to the calf from Diandra. I'd like to see her use that in the clinch. Tenderize the calves.
Let's go. Elbow.
See that elbow right there. She's utilizing a good short range elbow whenever there's a little bit of separation. But Sundell needs to keep things
tighter
further out and counter.
It will give confidence to Diandra that Smiela's face is bleeding here in the second.
Oh, she's bleeding.
Nice knee from the Aussie. This is a much better round from Diandra Martin. 1 minute remaining. She may have been slower out of the gate in the first. She's picked it up here in the second.
Oh!
Front kick. Corner telling her get off the fence, and she's listening to Kieran in the corner.
Oh!
Left hook just glances the nose from Smiela. Diandra, though, being forced back again, and Smiela puts that vice lock onto the body. Folds her in half like origami.
7, 8.
Up at the count of 8.
Continue, walk to me. You want to continue?
First round, she'll start on the count of 7. This time up at the count of 8. Only a few seconds remaining. But it's going to be another 10. Oh, second knockdown.
She sort of smiled. Look at her, she's smiling. She just walked off.
7, 8.
Up at the count of 8 again.
Let's go.
Diandra's got to stay on her feet for the final 10 seconds.
Oh,
nice front kick. Wow, that's a big 10-8 round there for Smiela Sundell. 2016 for Smiela Sundell. 2 10-8 rounds. Amazing.
She just smiles.
Smiela Sundell.
Give her space to help.
Sundell with those knees to the body.
Right when you get hit with that knee. I'm going to need you to really rally for this round. You give me everything that you've got. You throw that right kick. You throw that elbow when it's in the... You throw those hands. Rally for me. Have a strong last round. You have to try and stop her from it. Do you understand? You are stronger than she is. Don't let yourself think any other way. You are strong. Show me how strong you are. Show me what you're capable of. Let those hands go. Let that right kick. Let those elbows go.
Fantastically inspiring speech from Kieran in the corner of Diandra Martin. And the Aussie from Canberra, the capital of Down Under, steps into the third round with two black guys having been dropped 3 times in the first 2 stanzas.
Yeah, but what a performance by Sundell. I know you're passionate about the Aussie Warrior, but
Sundell's been phenomenal.
Touching
absolutely
her up.
Phenomenal.
That clinch work, whoo, that is dangerous right there. Those body knees are something special. I really like the way she's utilizing that jab, and she's loading up with that big right hand. Smiela Sundell is the real deal.
The right hand is power dragon, but the left hand of the Swede is something extraordinary. The jab.
It's the Viking blood. Oh.
Head kick and the jab. Diandra
I hear the Swedish in the background giving her instructions.
Check from the Aussie.
Sundell needs to keep going to that body. She needs to open up. You can see her dropping down, changing levels, throwing that body jab. And it dropped her in a second. Let's see if she can do it again.
Oh my god!
17 years old. I mean,
Seventeen. How old is that girl?
Giving her some confidence. But the way Smiler moves, the technique, the power, the work rate, 17 years old.
Insane.
Remind you of somebody there, Miss Andrew Martin? Does she look like anybody else? She had that warrior spirit of Tony.
That never say die, little Aussie.
I got so much
spirit of Josh Tony coming through in his charge here, Diandra Martin.
Look at her! She wanna go more?
Beautiful. Went with the three-touch combo, attacked the body, and then came up top. I believe it was a left hook that put her down. Ooh, the sky
that lift is special.
The limit. That lift is young lady.
Special.
Yeah. Wow. Is this normal in this sport? 17-year-old?
That's my first time seeing Smiler live and commentating her. Mitch, I can't wait to commentate her again.
Wow.
She is an extraordinary talent. Smiler Sundell. You've got to wonder what she wants next here at One Super Series, because that was just a demolition from the Swede. Three knockdowns and then the final knockout.
Look at the difference. You can see who's the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Justin Brown, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 35 seconds in the third and final round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Smiler Sundell!
Oh, wow.